Hello everyone, welcome to A to Z Biology classes. So in this video we will discuss there are certain kind of your internship with fellowship, scholarship or stipend you can avail. So students who are from basically science background, so they can apply. So how can you apply? So basically the Indian Academy of Sciences offering internship programs in both academic institution and industrial institution. So first how to apply for it. So student basically from undergraduate or postgraduate student, and even if the teachers who are teaching in colleges or universities, they can apply. So first thing is that you can type the Indian Academy of Sciences in Google here. So after that you can just select these first Indian Academy of Science home page. So after clicking the home page, you can get this kind of page here. So after that you can scroll down and you can get the fellowship program and avail the internship program. So there are now you can avail two kind of your fellowship with internship. So that is the first one is the focus area science technology summer fellowship 2022 and summer research fellowship program 2022. Both the fellowships are for both teachers and for students. First we will go for the summer research fellowship program 2022. So after clicking on that summer research fellowship program 2022, you will get this kind of screen here. So these are the common general instruction and eligibility for students and eligibility criteria for teachers. So then you can scroll down here after reading all the brochure. So you can click here to register. First you need to register here. So after that you will get this kind of your screen here. So there are two categories. One category is for students and another category for your teachers. So if you are students, you can click here. So you can get this kind of your broad area of interests like chemistry, mathematics, physics, life sciences, then earth and planetary sciences, engineering and computer sciences. So if you are from any kind of your background, so you can apply and avail the internship with fellowship. So if some students are from life science background or biological science, both botany, zoology, biochemistry, any kind of thing, so they can apply. Both graduate student as well as master students, they can apply. So after clicking here any of the icon, you can go for next. So after that again you will have the specialization. For example, life science I have chosen. So that includes animal sciences, biotechnology, environmental sciences, health sciences, microbiological sciences and others, plant sciences, or if any other than this, you can apply for others that you can specify here. So you need to select any kind of your specialization. So of your interest, of your own interest, you can select. For example, I will select plant sciences. So after that I will go to the next. So after clicking the next, I will get a this kind of form here. So first thing is that you need to put your name here, first name and last name here. So then you will go for select the gender, then date of birth, email ID, categories whether general, STSC, then telephone number, mobile number, then full postal address. Then you will go for the fill up the class 10, class 12 and graduation. So in that graduation you need to select if you have your result is out for the first semester, third semester, fourth semester, fifth semester, sixth semester or even up to eighth semester. So up to which semester you have got the result, you can upload it. So after that the students who are applying for in the post graduation, so they can complete the graduation semester up to 6. Basically for BSc Bachelor of Science they have 6 semester, and for BTech and all they have 8 number of semesters. So that here they need to fill it up, and they need to also upload the mark sheet also. So then you will have the postgraduate name of the course, then institution, city, then registration or enrollment number if any, then if any result is result is out, then you can fill it up, and year of publishing result or year of completion of your this, and if you are any having PhD or integrated PhD program, then you can have this kind of your criteria here. So coming to, if you have other any qualification, then you can fill it up. And what is your current position, what you are doing now, so you need to give it here. It is a currently studying, so that includes BCA, BSc, MSc, that kind of thing you can provide here. So next thing is that your current institution, that must be there. So next thing that your project or training program, any undertaken if any, that you need to give the details here. So after that, if you have applied it for first time or before you have applied, so you need to either go yes or no option here. So after that, if Indian Academy of Science provides this internship with fellowship for one person for 2 times, so you need to, before you have applied or this is your first time, if yes then either no. So after that, if there are any kind of your extracurricular activities is there, you need to fill it here. So if you are interested to provide any other information regarding you, that you can provide here in this box. So after that, there is a suggested dates or convenient dates for the applicants or students or teachers, so they need to select here from the, that is the 2022, that starts from March to up to November. So you can, this is a kind of your 2 months fellowship program, that is a 60 days. Okay, so then if selected, if you would prefer to work in one academic institution or industrial laboratory, so that you need to, according to your course and specialization or according to your write-up, you can select either academic institution or industrial institution. So next important thing is that you need to put it here one write-up. So according to your specialization you have chosen, on the basis of that you can write one write-up. So that word limit is around 150 to 250 words. So, and you can paste it here. You can write here or you can write in the Word file and directly you can copy paste here. So next thing is that the place, date and name. After that you can submit here. So the last date is October 30, 2021. So this is the application form for Summer Research Fellowship Program 2022. So next you will see another fellowship, that is the Focus Area Science Technology Summer Fellowship 2022. So most probably the eligibility criteria for these also same as kind of your Summer Research Fellowship, both for students and teachers. So here also you can read the brochure, complete brochure here, or eligibility criteria here. So the here the last date is 30th November 2021. For this also, you will get the last date is around, this is also 30th November. So, okay. So the eligibility criteria here also same. So you can scroll down here. So you can click here to register. So after all, that also you can select either your students or teacher. So here this you can apply as a students or teachers. So after that you can fill your broad area of interest or subject of interest. So after that you can click the next. So then you will get the specialization here. Okay, so anyone on the basis of your write-off, you can select this kind of category, for example plant science. So then you can put the next and you will get the application form. So here also the at your summer research fellowship focus area science technology summer fellowship, also same kind of thing you will get. So here also you will put your marks obtained in class 10 to class 12, then graduation and master degree. So basically the same, the application format is same here also. So after that you need to again have a one kind of a write-off here. So here also you will get, you can select from the work from your March to November 2022. So you can select either academic institution or industrial institution. So again, lastly, you can select your or write your place and date and name. Okay. So after that, you can submit it. Okay. So this is a kind of your good opportunity for students in undergraduate and master degree. And this is also a exposure to teachers who are in the colleges and universities. So that's a criteria for the teachers. So they should teaching at your colleges and university level. So after that, I will put the link for applying this fellowship or internship through Indian Academy of Science. So I'll put in the description box. So thank you for watching this video.